Can we please like set the scene like in Calabasas, like with the sun and like the hills behind me and the falcon like over here, kind of like the Scumfuck Flower Boy cover with the mountain range and the sunset with the pink and the clouds. And then could you just put like Sire above like me kind of in the back, like in the yellow, animate dreads on me. I'm Jaden Smith and this is The World According to Me. Batman saves the day. It's simple. He'll pull up and just flex, and then everything will be better when he's by the time he's done flexing. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's why Batman is just so amazing, because he helps people. He helps the helpless, you know what I'm saying? And he puts a stop to people that are not doing dope stuff. Simple as that. I feel like I've always known about Batman. I felt like I never discovered Batman, that Batman was always a part of me since I was born, and one day that I realized that other people knew about Batman too. I never had like an epiphany, like aha moment of Batman. I just kind of woke up one day like in a Batman costume and it felt right. Like preschool, like three, like two, like in a Batman costume, like ABCs, like with the Batman costume on, just like, you know what I'm saying? I mean, back in those days, when I was younger, my homies would wear other costumes with me and it wasn't just me wearing the Batman. So it was like, my homie, I'm Batman, my homie's Spider-Man, Superman. But now it's just like I put on my Batman costume and like I'm the only one. I miss my dreads, right? But they're still on. Like spiritually they're there and spiritually I can hide behind them, but you just can't see them. They smelled like coconut oil and metal because I had the rings in them. So it's just smelled like coconut oil, metal and bleach. And when you mix those together, it's not amazing, but it's not terrible smell. I'm not sad. I'm glad to have no dreads. I'm glad that I can go swimming at night and I don't have to be like really cold and like wake up with wet hair. The dreads are at my parents' house right now. Just chilling in a glass box. Just right at the front door when you just walk in and just look to your right. Praise the dreads. The ones who know, know. But the ones who don't know, just don't believe. You know what I'm saying? Juicing. Cold pressed juice. It's been helpful for my life in just staying up and about, staying with energy, staying inspired, feeling like I'm not being weighed down because honestly, eating meat, even though we all do it and like we've all evolved to need it, is not something that we should do. Like our teeth are not designed to eat meat. Our digestive systems are not, put a little digestive system next to me trying to digest meat. It's not meant to digest meat like a wolf's digestive system. It's bigger, it's like, it like is made to like eat meat and we will slowly evolve to that, but like that's not what whatever our original programming of our DNA was supposed to do. I try to be a breatharian. It doesn't work. A breatharian is somebody that lives off of just air or like dew off of like the grass. It's a thing. Look it up. It's a thing. The Falcon is just like, I mean, that's the Falcon. I mean, it's an electric car. It's the future of driving. Elon Musk shouts out. Electric cars and sustainability and the environment and respect in general needs to start being applied to music and culture and trap music and rap music. So that's why the Falcon is such a big part of my life and Sire's life because it represents pushing the boundary. I'm trying to inspire the youth, I'm trying to create something better, and I'm not trying to keep repeating the faults of the past of using gasoline, going to war, like taking oil out of the ground. It's like, nah, like electric cars, that's the Falcon. Vampires, I love vampires. I was a vampire for a while. I became a vampire when I was, I wanna say 9. I was a vampire from 9 until 12. Yeah, I mean, it was kind of like the whole 9. I hid from the sun, I wore a trench coat, I had fangs, I was a vampire. I changed my name to Spike for like 3 years. I wrote it on like, people are gonna look back in history, it's gonna be hard to track me from like a specific years because I just wrote Spike on everything. Spike from Buffy is just the coolest guy. Animate him, animate him. Matter of fact, animate Spike from Buffy behind me with the blonde hair with the trench coat, but then put him in the DeLorean. Understand? Yeah, I did have a crush on Buffy, I still do. Shout out to Sarah Michelle Gellar. She's amazing. I just saw her not too long ago. It's a beautiful time. I saw her at a Whole Foods convention in New Jersey. Beautiful moment, beautiful moment. This. Can you animate me behind me fully standing up though? Full body?
My man.
This is my guy right here.